Congress party comes to power, we will give them 1 lakh rupees for all the unemployed graduates, and we will give them stipend for this skill development program. This is a big strength, and the woman will be getting 1 lakh rupees.
So what it means, this elections for DK Shivkumar, Hindu Muslims or development?
There is no Hindu Muslim, it is development of an individual and a common man. When an individual develops, state develops, country develops.
PM alleges that your government is doing for Muslims, minorities only, not for the every people.
Prime Minister should know that he has taken a oath to the constitution, he will protect everyone. He can't throw Muslims out of this country. They are a part of the country, and about they are 17 to 18, 19, 20% they are there. He should not abuse Muslim. It is very unfair on him. Whatever he is speaking, he has taken a oath. It is against the constitution.
Do you have evidence that Kumaraswamy has distributed money to the voters?
You please go and ask the voters. They will tell.
Thank you.
डीके सर, डीके सर, डीके सर।